sandwiches out there, like the Italian beef. Well, today we're at the 11 City Diner for a classic Chicago sandwich that may not come to your mind right away, but it will to your grandma, I guarantee. So, for all you bubbies out there, icky grammier, this sandwich is for you.
Now, it's not just the sandwich that may trigger some childhood flashbacks. From Gigi's Furniture upstairs to the candy shop on your way out, this place screams throwback.
Everything on the wall isn't just stuff we threw up. It all has a sincere connection to either my family or to Chicago or to things that we all kind of grew up with.
And you put a lot of work in this yourself. You did this, right?
It looks like it's Hebrew. It's actually English spelled backwards. The details and all the stuff, it's a part of it. It's not just about the food. It's about the experience.
You just kind of feel at home. The food is terrific. It's got a great atmosphere.
They always have good music.
It's delicious.
And I always like to get candy on the way out.
It's all about sandwiches.
The name shall not be said, but it's after, you know, the big time department store.
And this used to be served at that location back in the day.
Growing up in Chicago in the wintertime, we used to go to the blank, blank. It was a sandwich on there that my grandma would get. And it was a glamorized version of a turkey sandwich. Of course, I opened up a diner not far from the unnamed department store. And it was only fitting to make sure that that was on the menu. It's our tribute to the late, great State Street department store, as it always was and as always should be.
Let's play tribute today. You're going to teach me how to make this blank, blank sandwich.
So we got our rye bread.
And
we place it like this because it's open face.
A generous portion of our 1,000. It's generous. Do not be shy with 1,000. Tomatoes. It's all about the tomatoes. Now we're going to take a nice head of lettuce about yay big. We're going to do a little bit more 1,000 on top. Now it's turkey time. It's 100% real roast turkey breast right off the bone.
This is not processed. This is like Thanksgiving style real, real turkey.
This is the real stuff. And we use the bones for the chicken soup.
Wow. All right, so we drape it over.
Artistic license.
All right.
Little Swiss cheese hat on top of that.
I love accessories.
Now it's time for bacon. Last but not least, this is for show. Time to eat.
We're finished. All right, so we just cut into this thing, right? It's a fork and knife.
It's a fork and knife deal. Do not be afraid.
This is really good. All the elements. And this is what I mean about turkey. It's a really good roasted turkey.
Thank you. Thank you for noticing.
Why is 11 City Diner Chicago's best?
Best is something that we go for every day, every plate that we put out. I think one thing that people are really attracted to and that kind of resonates with everybody is the whole vibe. I think it's something that they hold still dear in their heart.
It brings them back. Some type of memory, whether someone's had this sandwich back in the day with their bubby, their grandma, it brings them back to that experience. It's classic Chicago.
I love it. You get it. That's what it's about.
I get it.
Brilliant.